Hey everybody, welcome back. We're still in the vault for something. The hell is that? That's a lot of wires. And also that thing looks very, very bad. Find way through the caverns.
Nowhere to go but down.
I'm gonna activate the console and hopefully gives us a path.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Great, more parkour. Oh god, almost missed.
Wait, plants? All the way down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Unknown plant, thank you. The hell is that? I guess that's health? I'm assuming it's health. Interact with the remnant console. Give me more parkour jumps to do. Okay. Can't you just give me a bridge or something?
This doesn't test why the jump just...
Company!
Yeah, observers, yay! More remnants. I hate these things so much in PvP. Not PvP, you know what I mean. The multiplier. Damn. I need to get back to the ship so I can start building weapons. Like I need a better shotgun and better just all around stuff. Why am I not hitting you? God diggity, I'm coming up there. I told you I was coming up here. Poking the brain. Hey buddy. What do you think you're doing down there? What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Your friend just came up to say hi, didn't he? Nope, you did though. Stupid bat. Oh, heavens. Liam, stop doing that. You're scaring me. Oh, hey, Vetra. Thanks for the cover support. Thank you. Thank you. Mighty helpful. Don't know why I'm turning southern. Container. Processing core. I got a lot of shit to sell back at the Nexus. Or... wherever I can sell things. Constitute a component. I'm gonna be rolling the caps. I gotta prove that one guy's innocent. And I got some stuff from the things, the multiplayer strike missions. Oh, I'm gonna be rolling into things.
I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
I mean, if we backtrack. You mean we have to backtrack? Great. How do you know their names? I thought it keeps telling me to holster my weapon in the middle of a battle. Nice fucking parkour there, Liam. You didn't think I saw that, did you? I saw it. Pretty sweet moves out there, kid. God. Yeah, I need a better shotgun would be fantastic. I got some hang time on that one.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
What does that mean? What does that mean? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Don't die now. We got nobody to replace you except for Korra. We don't need another biotic on the team, I'm pretty sure. I still don't know who I'm going to replace for Drac eventually. Might be Vetra. You've seen that thing so many times. Also, good shot with that grenade. Oh, great. Come on, you guys gotta make it over before we can, so... Glad he wasn't over... Oh god, this was the worst idea I could have ever done. God, get the fuck out of here. Hey, Liam. God. Please, okay, just get into cover. Just stay. That was a stupid move by me, admittedly. God. Observer, stop. I like that you can shoot from cover. That's very handy. Nice work, me. Almost getting the entire squad killed. High five. High fives all around. Oh my god, a bridge. You shouldn't have. I guess this is the way.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with
goo.
We must be close.
Look at all that goop.
No question. This is the heart of the vault. I've never seen.
Great, it's the destroyer here. I'm gonna lock something down, I guess. Hopefully this fixes Eos and it could be a wonderland for humans and other species. Did it work? Hey, it's that thing.
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose.
You really want to be grabbing that?
The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you? The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good.
I was joking about the whole destroyer thing.
Should we
go?
Oh. You want oh. Oh, heavens no.
Baby, get back to the entrance now.
I saw it. What is that thing?
Don't know. God, feet don't fail me now. I don't know. Why did you look back? Why did I look back? I shouldn't have looked back because I ran into a fucking geyser of destruction.
Need bridge now.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying. Oh, heavens no. Oh, bridge go, bridge go, bridge go. Go, 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 bridge.
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
Thanks. This way. Oh god. God, no. I'm going as fast as I can. Parkouring it all the way. Come on. Jesus. The smog monster from Lost is coming after me. Where does it want me to go? That way? Oh, I'm fucked. I have that covered. I'm going as fast as I can. These short little legs of mine. I'm all upper body.
We don't know where it goes. It goes away from here. We're taking it.
I'm gonna say, I think the answer is who gives a fuck? So Eos, I think we should wipe that off. That's not a very good thing.
That's the door to the entrance, almost there.
Yeah, go faster. Must go faster. Must go faster.
But it's going to be close.
I made it out. Shut up.
Where are you? Hello? Peeny.
Right on your heels, not mine. I made it out.
Get to the gravity well. Shit, it's sealed. Try to get something under it.
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
On!
Vault restart is now complete.
What? That was the restart process?
Talk about a rush. What was that? Field.
I know a trap when I see one.
An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Nothing like outrunning death. Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one. Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Vaults on other planets. Where have I heard that plot line before?
Unless the builders show up to explain themselves, all we've got is guesswork. So far, we've seen bots, living plants, atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help it support life.
Then maybe the first processor we saw was broken. Destroying that planet instead of...
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster? Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see. Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Okay, so are we done on Eos? Because apparently we got some other planets to explore, and I'm excited for that, because I have seen enough of Eos for now. Visit your quarters on Tempest to customize your appearance. Yeah, I did that. I'm in bright pink still, if I remember correctly. Been quite some time since I've been off Eos. Been some time.
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
She's a handful, but she knows her stuff. I could use the help.
Yay!
Now
level up!
Outpost.
You have already logged an idle site. Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Let's go make it happen.
Good, get me off this crazy fucking planet. Oh, this it is kind of pretty now. Oh, still radiation! What? Alright, how do I deploy this thing? Loadout. Activate. And oh, it's pimped out, I forgot. Oh shit, yeah. They see me rolling. They hating. Where's the bridge? I can't go. Oh, there's the bridge. Can I just back? Yeah, no, let's just back out. Come on, it's like a driveway, right? Oh, shit, no, don't, oh, heavens no, oh, come on, baby, there we go. Ooh, that could have been bad. Establish an outpost in the appropriate site. Okay, so where do we gotta go? 68% viability, oh, shit, we did things. Alright, hold on. That is priority. We gotta go back to the Tempest, yes? Yeah, I guess we gotta go back to the Tempest. I think. Doesn't really say. I'm just gonna guess. Just gotta guess. Sometimes you just gotta throw caution to the wind and other cliches like that. Establish an outpost at an appropriate site. Where does it want me to go? Okay, well, where? Is it really all the way? It is all the way down. God dang it. I fast travel to the wrong place. Good thing we have a fast travel down there. Yeah, we gotta sit through another god dang loading screen, but we don't have to trek 5,000 fucking miles through the desert avoiding deadly, catastrophic water.
Is that Drac?
Sweet.
Radiation levels increasing.
Thank you. Oh, fuck me. That was the worst. Hey, Drac, you wanna be on my team? Did you see what I just did? I survived. Okay, so for the fuck. Okay, come here. I'm gonna burn.
Here they come.
Hey, Drac, I helped you, right? You wanna be on my team now? Please be on my team. I want a Krogan. Come here. I gotta prove myself to him. Yeah, don't. Damn it, come here, you bitch. I have to prove myself to my BFF. That's how friend. Liam, don't you take my kills. Don't you fucking take my kills. It's not your team, it's my team. I think I made them dead. Come here, let me talk to you, bud. Bud, remains. I don't know what that is. Equip it. Hell yeah, we'll equip it. I don't know what it is. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, everybody. Oh, hey. I want to talk to my best friend, you bastards. Okay, what is the... Hey, hi. Okay, it's a single shot, but it charges up? I died. My hubris got the best of me. Aw. Dang it. I know detonating burning enemies can do fire combos and blow shit up. I understand. Maybe I should go with a flamethrower upgrade. Light people on fire and then blow them up with a biotic charge. That could be awesome. That could be pretty sweet. We'll see about that later. I did level up. I do have a couple points. We'll do that in the off time. Screen time area. I just want to get off of this planet. That's all I want to do. Get me off this crazy, crazy planet. Okay, we're back. The game froze and I had to restart it. Yay! Loading screen freezes. Infinite load loops, yay. But we're back. And, this is the second wave. Drax just said, Drax. Yeah, fuck it, we'll call him Drax. He's just like, I made him angry, good. I don't know why he's a Texan now, but, you know. Alright. I didn't get my weapon, so I'm gonna have to loot some corpses. Did you just poke him in the butt, Liam? He kinda went down in pain. God, get out of here. Fucking... I leveled up again!
And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky. Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all?
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a Drell. Still, something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep up.
This is gonna be great.
Says the man who might be replaced by that guy. Okay, so can I get my new gun? I wanna get my new gun, guys. Where are the corpses? No corpses? Boo! Ah, boo! Loading screen. Boo on you. Also, I don't believe he uses a friggin' Avenger. He would use a shotgun, like all Krogan do. Duh. I mean, duh.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
I say scientific. Aren't we here to explore?
It's got to be science. Our colonists need to understand their home.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
We are here to find new homes for people, right? So they should know about their surroundings.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation and our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen Eager for months. Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far.
I did the impossible! I fixed Mars to be livable! Why are you still a bitch?
Reality Rider, you bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Yay! Viability went up.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Great. There. Why'd it put me all the way up? My fucking ship is down here. This is going to kill me. Ah. No, it didn't kill me. Okay. Damn, we got a lot of missions to do now. Why couldn't it just put me next to the goddamn Tempest?
Life support is back online.
Thank you. God, I just want to go back to Nexus. That's all I want to do. I know Nomad can't be called. It's right over there. For Christ's sake. God, why... Just get me back on my ship. I have things to do. Depart from planet? Yes! That's all I wanted to do!
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Ellipsis. Loading screen. That's what we get. All right, we have a lot of stuff to do on the Nexus once we go back there. I'm hoping this isn't a cutscene.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder? I don't care where anyone sleeps, as long as we realize what a kick-ass team we have. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
To get on my fleek-ass gear, you should all be wearing fluorescent pink, including you, Drac!
Helios threw us for a loop, meaning we're kinda new at this. All of us. So let's figure out what the rules are now and try to stick to them.
Sounds good.
If there's one thing I know I can do, it's make up rules.
No one said make up rules. Can we please keep anarchy to a minimum?
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
Augmentations are rare materials that can be added to some blueprints. Items incorporating augments can be more powerful and behave differently. That's not what I clicked. I have 8 points. Holy crap. Time to think about, things.
I'm in the galley when you're free.
Sweet. I'm not free. I'm looking at blueprints. You know what I want to look at. Don't be coy with me. That's what I want to look at. Oh, I have enough. Oh, I have a blueprint. That shit. Yes. Yes, I want to research this. Research weapons or armor adds the blueprints to the development screen where they can be crafted. Oh, baby. Bionic amplifier. Fuck all that shit. Give me what I want. Am I sure? Rename the project. We have to give this something worthy. Yes! Oh, I think I need to change my pants. Oh, I want to go on my next mission right now to test that shit. Did you do things good? You did good things, Romeo. What about you? You had 66% chance of success. No, you're still going on. You have 4 hours. That's incredibly long. Yay, loot. Oh my god, just claim it all at once. Just come on, mash the button. Material box. Iron. Things from bugs. Iron again. Magnesium. Data loot box. Remnant research data. I already have that, but thank you anyway. Fluorite. And credit silver box. Good, give me that. All right. We got a bunch of credits. Cool.
Ready for deployment.
Thank you, Sam. I will get on that later. Kiosk. Cyclone Phalanx Omni. We don't need melee now, guys. Boost life support capacity. It's all useless. All of this is pretty goddamn useless. Sell all the salvage, though. Confirm trade, yes. 880. Good goddamn. Okay. Yeah, that's about it, I guess. Cyclone? That's a high fire rate. Holy crap. Yeah, no, we're good for now. And I'm out of time, conveniently. Or not conveniently, but you know it. I want to thank you all for watching. If you've enjoyed this episode, you know what to do. And until next time, goodbye.